I get to do is 1 minute wrap-up. There is no question and answer session here.
We all heard what I said before. Now, let me just give you a few numbers about how the national school system. It is a system you'd be proud of. We as a board have tried very hard in the last, I've been over 12 years, and 10 years of that 12, I can tell you we have tried very hard to police ourselves behind closed doors and be a board that you don't hear much about, because we feel like if you don't hear about the Board of Education, we're doing our job for good, because it's all about the kids and the faculty that get in and out of the Board of Education. So that's what we tried very hard to do. The second thing is, let me tell you some numbers. You went to Honors Night the other night. As of that date, there'll be more. $12.545 million was given in scholarships to the graduating class. Mr. J. Floyd said he, and my number may not be exact, but y'all don't hold me to that, but 453, he said he has written signs of certification for 453 kids out of Lowndes High School to join the National Beta Honor Society this year. And I challenge you to find a high school that size of that kind of percentage. And ninth grade honors night, we have a separate ninth grade within, academy within Lowndes High School, which has worked very well. The ninth grade has its own honors night that the week before. I believe it was 300 and something of the ninth graders were on the honor roll, highest it's ever been. We're going up. Our system is going in the right direction with your support. Thank you for letting me be part of it for all these years, and I hope to continue.
Mike Davis is running District 1.